world, everyone needs money to be happy. Here, take my opals and sell them in market. You'll get some money. I'm sorry, I can't give you any money. The boy did so. Again, he again disappeared. One day, the boy again visited the tree. He said, "Come, boy, climb up my trunk and swing from my branches," said the tree. Boy said, "I don't have any time to climb trees. I'm married now. I have children. I just want a house." "I don't have any house. The forest is my house. But here, you can take my branches and build a house up," said the tree. And so the boy did so, and he again disappeared. After a long time, the boy again visited the tree. Now he was a grown-up man. The tree had nothing to give. The boy leaned toward the tree and started crying. It broke the tree's heart to see him crying. The tree asked, "What is the matter, boy? Why are you crying?" said the tree. "My wife left me, and my children don't care of me. I want to get out of here," said the boy. The tree said, "Oh boy, you are always running behind happiness. You may sit and wait till happiness come towards you. There is no happiness here. I want to sail away from you. I just need a boat. I'll cut my trunk and make a house out of it." So the boy did so. The trunk and make a boat out of it. The boy did so. And it sailed away. He was sad to see the boy sail away. Now the tree was an old stump. He asked the birds that who has seen them, but nobody. Now he has grown up old man. He went to the tree and said, "I'm sorry, I can't give you anything. I just don't need anything. All I need is quiet place to sit and rest." The tree straightened up as much as he could. The tree said, "Come, boy, and sit down." The old man did so. "So, how do you feel like if you help somebody?" "The moral of the story is, a tree needs a man, while a man needs a tree. We should always take care of our Mother Nature and always respect it. Thank you."